Well, well, what have we here? I thought we captured every last kid in this damn city.
Let me go!
Shut up, you little brat. AID Response will pay you a shitload of money to get their mitts on you.
Thank you. What's up, Captain?
Bastard Jack. I was eavesdropping on him.
Never liked the little shit.
Same here, Faye. He's plotting to kill us. Have you seen Hawk? I think he's next on his hit list.
Haven't seen him yet. She'll go ballistic if she finds out.
He wants to keep the reward for himself. I should have known. Why'd I ever trust that son of a bitch?
Don't worry. I'll take care of it. With or without Hawk.
Yeah. I just hope we aren't too late.
Gideon's Pond. In 2057, our patron, Jonah Gutenberg, donated hundreds of exotic, genetically enhanced fish to our park. Look at them frolicking around in their natural habitat. It's a picture to die for, isn't it? Gideon's Rock, where Mother Nature takes a vacation.
The monster is coming. Did you hide the keycard for the others?
Of course I did. Like a real pro.
Where'd you stash it?
Over there. No, not there. The other side of the room. You see that statue?
Yeah, what about it? It's just a piece of junk.
It's a piece of art, you Philistine. Good vintage, too. My mom was born that year.
Stickers.
This should buy us some time.
Thank you.
southern repeller is close by. Let's wrap this up quickly, okay?
Innovative photosynthesis technology creates real air from artificial plants. Breathe in a sigh of relief as you take in these incredibly realistic odors. Smells like heaven, doesn't it? Please refer to the small print for risks and side effects.
Thank you. No. Don't do this to me, man. We were gonna...
What's that?
My trap.
Your trap?
That's what I said.
But, like, why isn't it our trap, man?
Our trap? I put my blood, sweat, and tears into this piece of junk. I built it all by myself, paid for the parts out of my own pocket. I even tightened those little gears.
Gears? Bullshit! I can't see any gears, bud!
Are you dumb and blind now? Look there! No, down there, damn it! The little trigger, right... Oh, shit!
He really did put his blood, sweat, and tears into it.
Big one's given birth to a whole litter of these little pests.
Ha, ha, ha. any witnesses. Die!
Hey there, Jordan. I bet you're wondering what's been going on. Seems like I can scheme even better than you. Getting my hunter comrades to turn on each other was easy. Almost too easy. All I had to do was to fan the flames. First with Jack, then with Faye. After that, I only needed a pawn. Strangled one of the rookies in his tent. The next morning, the fireworks started. They were so eager to blame each other, I only had to sit back and wait for one of them to crack. Didn't take very long. Both groups already had it in for each other. If my name happened to come up, I'd spread some rumors to muddy the waters. Took a bit of a gamble on that one, but boy, did it pay off. They tried to calm everyone down, but that was never gonna work. Even I didn't expect that kind of savagery. It was a bloodbath. Plain and simple. I'll be the last man standing, Jordan. The reward will be all mine.
Propellers up and running, rockets ready to launch, trap primed. Time to tear that hellspawn a new one. Yeah. No need to make a fuss. What do you want? Yeah, and I need a day off. What can I help you with? Up and running, my friend. Now go out there and kill that lizard. I'll be rooting for you. Goodbye.
Thank you. You killed the monster on your own? Guess you're tougher than you look. Maybe you can help me after all. Go check the areas around all three repeller units. That's your best bet. Thanks. You got them all. You find out what happened? I get it now. Bastard made us turn on each other. But it's not just his fault. The others, they fell for it too. Yeah, nobody's gonna mess with us if we get her on our side. I'll think about it.
Hey, Tin Can, quit that ruckus and get to work.
Talk to you. Welcome to the Creo Institute of Technology. Excellent. My scanners detect a fresh pulsating brain made out of nanite structures. Master Gutenberg will see you now. Please be patient with him. Welcome to the Creo Institute of Technology. Please proceed to the lab. I won't be able to contain the security corruption much longer. Laboratory.
Warning. Unusually high nanite levels detected. Security protocols activated. Initiating lockdown immediately.
Security lockdown. What the hell is going on? Oh, of course. You must be that hunter Harold keeps blathering on about. Looks like you've salvaged the nanobrain. My scanners went haywire when you barged in here. Your nanite readings are way off the charts. Quite peculiar, isn't it? You seem in perfect health. I don't think you're infected with defrag or anything like that. You're quite the enigma, my friend. Luckily, I consider myself a mystery solver. I have to be. I created this whole mess and only I can stop it. Tell me, have you noticed anything unusual about yourself lately? Please forgive me. I've had a lot on my mind lately. My name's Gutenberg, Jonah Gutenberg. Seems like the whole world knew me when I was running Creo. Anyway, I don't need the limelight. Wait, what? Impossible. I thought I was the only one. I've been seeing the strangest things ever since Athena, my granddaughter, perished in a plane crash. I thought my grief was playing tricks on my mind. Then, you must be the survivor they mentioned on the news. Even after everything, I still hoped it was Athena. But why would you sense her presence? Something about this doesn't add up. Talk to me. What? Athena is alive? And you can sense her that clearly? I've never been able to make out even one blasted thing. It's like there's a thick fog between us. Poor kid must have been out there all along, trying to reach me. And I failed her. I hired those damn hunters only to have them stab me in the back. AID have been scouring the whole city for kids, pretending they found a cure for defrag. I don't believe those ignorant fools for a second. If there were even the faintest whiff of a remedy, I would have discovered it long before them. Apparently not. If you can, there seems to be a much stronger connection between the two of you. I just don't understand what it could be. Athena and I are family. We share the same genetic code. You're nothing but a stranger she met by happenstance. Sorry, no offense. I'm glad you agree. I've been isolated up here for far too long. Apart from Harold, you seem to be my only ally. If we want to rescue Athena, we have to strike without warning. They must be keeping her at their R&D facility with all those other kids. I used to run Creo, so I have the highest government clearance. Take my keycard and talk to Harold. He'll tell you where to go next. In the meantime, I'll deactivate the lockdown manually. Promise to come back once Athena is safe and sound, and I'll find out what's wrong with you. Athena is my only granddaughter. I've never been a family man, though. She hardly knows me. I invited her to visit, so this is all my fault. Thought a change of scenery might do her some good. And now, look what happened. Somewhere downtown. That's about as much as I remember. It's been ages since I even set foot outside CIT. Harold should be able to point you in the right direction. His memory has been failing lately, but he's still an invaluable resource. Only everything. They wouldn't even exist without me. I'm responsible for this mess. and I'll be the one to fix it. But don't get the wrong idea. I'm not doing this because I enjoy it. I'm doing it because nobody else can. Goodbye for now. That nanite infection. Maybe the stranger is connected to... No. What am I saying? That can't be possible.
Welcome back, friend. Master Gutenberg sent me all the data. The AID labs are located in the Liang Bay Hospital. You may be able to find an entrance via the evacuation camp. The camp is right next to the Great Wall. Good luck, friend. You'll need it. Stiff upper lip activated.
Thank you.